there are those who thought with the last administration we sort of walked away from the Middle East, that we were going to create a vacuum that China and or Russia would fill. Mm-hmm. And we can't let that happen.